Hi, I'm Denise Watts with WattsHappeningRightNow.com and G1NBC. And today we're at the Home and Garden Show in Howell at the Howell High School. This is an annual event. It's been going on, I think it's 50-some years, and a lot of businesses set up. And then we're in the food court part where, oh my God, if you haven't been here to the food thing, you have to come. You buy some tickets, you go around and you get to try all these restaurants' food. And it's like dinner. So we're gonna go around, we're gonna just talk to everybody that we can talk to. Well, we're here with
Sharon
from August Kitchen in Brighton. And Sharon, how many times have you been to the home show?
This is our first time, so we're hoping for a great turnout. Looks like we're getting there.
Okay, well, what's your specialty at August?
Our specialty is our peasant soup and our August snackers.
Okay. So how long has August been in Brighton? I know I've been there before, and they do have really good food.
Yep, it's been in Brighton for just over 8 years.
Okay.
And
they're a national chain, right?
It's a Michigan. Mostly Michigan.
Mostly Michigan. Okay.
One restaurant in Alton, Missouri, but basically a Michigan-based company. Okay. Started with little Olga herself, and over 45 years going strong.
Yeah, it seems like it's more home cooked food there.
Yes, it is. We make the peasant soup right in the store, and the snackers too.
Well, what's in the peasant soup?
The peasant soup is a tomato base. It's got mixed vegetables, our gyro meat, and some barley.
Oh, I love barley.
Yeah, it's really good hearty soup.
Well, we're gonna try it. Thanks.
Great. Thank you.
Well, I'm here with Danielle at the baklava table, I guess. So tell us about that.
Well, our baklava is homemade. All of our desserts are made with a pastry chef. We actually are well known for our Rubens, though.
You are?
Yes.
Well, what's the name
Rubens
of your...
Stateside Deli. We're located across from Art Van, 4140 East Grand River.
Stateside Deli. Okay.
Stateside.
Okay.
Yes. Yep.
Up here in Howell, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, the baklava was delicious.
Yes, it's very good. All of our desserts are very good. All of our food is homemade. Everything's very good. Best corned beef around.
Yeah, I love Rubens.
Good.
Who doesn't, right?
Exactly.
Is this your first time at the home show?
Yes, it is. First time at representing Stateside and first time at the home show.
I love coming to this because of this.
Yeah, definitely. I like seeing all the people. I like the community coming together. I love it.
Yeah, and you can go try all these restaurants, you know, a lot of them we haven't been to.
Exactly.
You know, and just go try their food.
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, well, thanks.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
You too.
Now we're going to try the Lakeland Golf and Country Club's food. We're here with Megan, and boy, does it look good. What is this?
It is a beef and chorizo ragoons with house kimchi. He can pronounce it so much better than I can, so I let him do all the pronouncing.
Well, we can see it. I think you did pretty good.
Well, thanks.
Have you guys been here before, haven't you, this?
We have been here for the past 4 to 5 years, I believe. Yeah.
So what do you think of it?
I love it. It's the turnout has increased every year.
You know why? Because of this.
Yeah.
Everybody, I mean, this is like dinner, lunch. You get to try everything. It's fantastic. I love it. I would never miss this.
It is a great event, and for a great cause, and for the Howell's, community, which we love to participate in.
Well, the Howell Chamber puts this on,
right?
Right.
Correct, yeah.
And you probably are a member.
Yes, we have members within the club that are members there. Mr. Joe Parker, he's actually a member at the club and big supporter of the Howell Chambers.
Yeah. So, tell everybody where Lakeland Golf Club is.
Lakeland's is right down Chilson Road, towards the Hamburg area at the end of Chilson, and we're open for new members, and we have social membership and golfing memberships available.
Okay, thanks. Thanks for the food.
Yeah, thank you. Enjoy.
Hey, now we're with Lonnie from Mr. B's Rustic Tavern in Howell, and what are you guys serving up here today?
We're serving our braised pork shoulder. It's braised in fat tire and beef stock, and it goes over our Anson Mill grits, and then it's topped with...
Grits?
Some, yeah.
Wow.
I know, and it's topped with some tomato jam.
What's fat tire?
Fat tire is a beer. It's braised in a beer.
Oh, okay.
Beef stock.
Yeah, I didn't know what that was. Mm-hmm. Oh, I bet it's really good.
It's delicious.
So how long have you guys been coming to the home show?
They've been here for 4 years in a row now.
Yeah.
And I've been at B's for about a year. So this is my first home show.
Okay, yeah. You never came before?
No.
Okay, yeah. It's busy.
I know. It's interesting. I like it. It's fun.
All right, well, good. We're going to try your food.
Sounds good. Thank you.
Oh my God. Diamonds is the best food ever. If you've never had their beef tips, oh my God. So who are you?
My name's Emily.
Emily, and What do you do? Oh, you're serving up.
Today we're doing the warm carrot cake.
Warm carrot cake. Yes, that's a real, probably a popular dessert at Diamonds, isn't it?
Yes, it's very popular. The owner's mother makes it.
She does?
Yes. She makes them all every day. She's in there baking.
That is so cool. Yeah. I didn't know that. Yeah. How long has Diamonds been there?
It's been there, I believe, 33 years, but we switched owners about 5 years ago.
Oh, okay. Well, it's everyone has to go to Diamonds.
Yes.
All right. Well, we're having some cake.
All right. Dig in.
Thanks. Okay. Oh, the smell here is unbelievable. I mean, too bad you guys can't smell the food through the camera.
Smell-o-vision.
Yeah, smell-o-vision. We're here with...
I'm Dale with the Hickory Barbecue and Grill.
And you guys are in?
We're based out of Brighton, and we're caterers, so we travel everywhere, really.
Okay, so what makes you guys special?
Well, we cook all of our own our products with our own dry rubs, with our own barbecue sauces. We have 5 sauces and 4 rubs. We have a whole line of meats out on the market. And so we try to make sure everything's fresh, and that's the reason why we stay caterers and we don't go to a restaurant, because we know that we can provide the best food, you know, fresh every time.
How long have you guys been in business?
This is our 10th year, almost to the day.
Wow.
Yep.
And how have you been coming here for 10 years?
We've been here, I think, 5.
Okay. Yeah.
I think this is our 5th year.
Yeah,
here.
It's really busy.
Yeah. We always have a lineup.
Yeah, I don't remember it seeing it this busy. Well, thanks. And do you have a website? Or?
We do, www.hickorybbq.net.
Okay.
And we do corporate catering, a lot of corporate catering.
Probably parties. House
weddings,
parties.
Graduation parties.
Yeah.
Family reunions,
yeah.
That type of thing.
Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. Well, thanks.
Thank you. Appreciate you coming out.
Now we're with Beth from
Tony Sacco's of Heartland. We're here at the annual Taste of Livingston, and we're excited. We're giving out meatball lollipops, 3 different types of pizza.
Really? Meatball? Where is
meatball lollipops? Where else can you get meatball on a stick? They're awesome. You have to come out, try them here. We're also doing a drawing for a $50 gift card.
Oh, cool. I'll have to sign up.
So come and see us in Heartland in between Kroger's and Target on 59.
Is this how many times have you been to the home show?
This is actually our first time.
Okay.
Yep.
Yeah, it's great, isn't it?
Yes.
Did you go around and eat?
Not yet. Oh, not yet. I have to serve people. I eat last.
I'm so full.
Yes. So.
All right. Well, thanks, Beth.
Thank you very much.
Hi, Renee.
Hi, Denise. How are you?
Good. What are you doing? Eating?
Yeah, of course I'm eating.
And isn't it nice you didn't have to cook it?
It is so nice I didn't have to cook it. I hope that we don't catch on camera how much food I have and how much food I'm eating. I hope nobody sees how much I'm eating here at the Taste of Livingston.
Get it on there, Joe.
Did you?
You should see what we ate.
Wait a minute. It's not all for me.
That isn't even very much.
No. Well, you didn't see what I already ate, but
no. I'm stuffed.
I love this event.
I do, too. I would never miss it.
No, it's the best. And you can even smell it outside. You can smell when you start to come in. Like, oh, I'm almost there. I'm almost there.
Yeah.
So it's good.
You're so cute.
You're so cute.
Okay, we're with Barbara here with the tomato catcher.
Tomato catcher, yes.
Uh-huh. So did you guys come up with this?
Yes, we did.
How long ago?
2011.
Did you try to get on Shark Tank?
No. If I had a dollar for every time people have asked me that, I'd be rich right now. I wouldn't be here.
Right.
So, yeah,
That's the first thing people think of now.
I know.
It is a cool show, but...
It is.
So the tomatoes, when they fall off, then they fall on there. Is that the whole purpose?
Yes, uh-huh. They fall on the netting, and they'll stay fresh days longer rather than having them fall off the plant and
rot
underneath the plant.
And...
Yeah, so really your yield is almost doubled when you use a tomato catcher.
Yeah, so how do they get a hold of you?
We have a website. And it's tomatocatcher.com.
Okay. Yeah, on Facebook?
Yes, we are.
Okay, yeah, great.
Yes.
Everybody's on Facebook.
Sure.
Uh-huh. Okay, thanks.
Thank you so much.
All right. So, Renee, what's your latest project?
Still cooking, doing a lot at the Cleary University Kitchen. I don't know if you heard about that.
I'm
doing a lot of classes. I'm rolling out the Smart Choices for Real People program, which is a little bit of a healthier eating, although it doesn't look like it today.
This is what I tell everybody. I help people a lot with their health stuff. And I always tell them, eat good 80% of the time.
Exactly. Then you can have some treats and stuff.
Just eat
No, but, and I've been doing lots of things with the Howell Chamber and appearances. I am so happy to share the things that I've learned about food and cooking with people, and having the ability to do that at the Clare University Kitchen is a big deal. So I'm delighted with the home show and the Taste of Lakes, and the Howell Chamber did such a good job putting this on. And I don't know if you've been into the art show yet, but the Opera House, it's part of their the Living Center Arts Council program. Okay. The art show is amazing.
No, we can't get out of the food court.
I know, it's kind of hardly, but no, the art show is absolutely gorgeous.
Well, we're gonna go do the business guys too next.
Oh, that'll be perfect. Yeah.
Okay. Thanks, Renee.
See you later. Have a good day.
If you grab a couple of these cards, you get a discount on beer. Actual beer.
Okay, I'm with Sandy here from Beauchamp's, and what do you guys do?
Oh, we do water treatment. We are a full-service water treatment company. We have about 130 years experience. We do water softeners, we do reverse osmosis, water coolers, and
salt.
Sales service and salt. We are known for our salt sale Saturdays. Yep, $4.99 DuraCube. Come and see us.
And they're on Old 23, just south of 59.
You got it. Yep.
We can on the east side.
All of your water concerns. Feel, taste, and see the difference soft water can make, girl.
You're so cool, Sandy.
Thank you. So are you.
Well, we women, we have to be cool.
We do, especially in the water treatment business.
Yeah, and we have to put up with a lot of men.
Yes, we do. And we end it out again.
All right. We have to be cool. Don't we?
Yes, we do.
Because we have to put up with a lot of stuff.
Yep, we got to go above and beyond. Anything in the water treatment business, we can help you out, girl.
Good.
Have a good day. Thank
all
you.
Okay, we're with Dave here from the Weather Vane Heating and Cooling in Howell,
Michigan,
right?
Michigan, yes. Yeah. We're located right on 59, right across from the New Citizens Building.
Okay.
Yep, we've been there for a while.
Like what? How long?
We've been in that building for almost 5 years.
Okay.
Okay. We used to be the owner Joe used to work out of his house and office and barn and on Burkhart Road.
Okay. Yep. Weather Vane.
Weather Vane Heating and Cooling.
Well, how long have you been in business total? I mean, a long time?
That I don't know, Joe. Okay. I've been with the company now for about 3 months.
Okay.
So it's a really good company. It really is. We take care of our people.
Good. The home show is great, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Yeah. I love the Livingston County Home Show. Yep.
All right, well, thanks.
Lived in Livingston County for 28 years.
Good.
Thank you.
Okay.
You have a great day.
Well, we're with Little Diablo. Now, I've never heard of you guys, so tell us what you do.
Well, we have a natural salsa. It is gluten-free, chemical-free, low sodium, no added sugar.
Well, that's right up my alley.
All right. We're based in Brighton, and we've got 6 flavors. We've got a mild artichoke, a mild garlic, medium chipotle, and the double Diablo hot.
Medium garlic?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. We roast the garlic, so it has a little sweetness.
Okay. So
yeah.
where are you at?
We're out of Brighton.
Okay.
And we're sold in some local stores like Simply Fresh, Heart of Michigan. VG's, stores like that, yeah.
But you live, it's out of your house, right?
It is not. We have a commercial kitchen that we make it in, yeah.
All right. Well, how long have you been in business?
This was our 4th year.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, great. I want to try some.
All right. Please do.
I like that it's gluten-free.
Yes. If you didn't know it come out of a jar, you wouldn't know it come out of a jar.
How are you?
Well, now we're here with Nick Proctor, the mayor of Howell.
Howellywood.
So how long have you been the mayor?
Just about a year now.
Okay.
Just about a year.
What's the best part?
It's fun.
What's the best part of it?
Oh, well, I don't know. Let me think about that for a minute. Best part is giving back to the community, I think.
Yeah.
And trying to move us forward. Economic development. We're working with the chamber on a lot of economic development initiatives, placemaking initiatives. So that's always fun.
Yeah.
And we've got some traction. I think we're going to be seeing some good stuff.
You got some what?
Traction.
Traction.
On some issues, yeah.
Okay. Like what? Yeah, one quick little...
thing you want to plug?
Oh, well, actually, we're putting together pro formas on properties that are available for development.
Okay.
We're looking, city's going to be doing some infrastructure improvements, hopefully this summer. We're going to be redoing some parking lots and making them a little more user-friendly. So we got some stuff going.
Do you know any new businesses that are coming in or that you can
I'm going to sound like an idiot now.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. We've got a new business that's opening at, I think it's 103 East Grand River. It's kind of an artsy, craftsy store. I'm not sure the name of it, but they're opening today, actually. And the ribbon cutting will be next Saturday.
Okay.
So people should stop in and see what they have to offer. So it's right next to the Howell Travel Agency.
Okay.
So they're a new business that just came in, and we're happy to have them.
Any new big place coming in?
Well, none that I'm really at liberty to discuss. You know, we're talking to a lot of people.
All right. Well, thanks for talking to us.
Well, thanks, and it's good to see you guys here at the Livingston Home and Garden Show.
Yeah, love this place.
Yeah,
love
it's
the
great.
Food. Did you go to the food?
Oh, the food's fantastic.
We've
got a lot of good vendors here, good quality vendors. We're happy.
I can hardly walk. I'm so full.
Well, that's good. It's some good food over there.
Yeah, I know.
You try the, I understand Diamonds has their little
carrot cake
shooters.
Yeah, we got them in there.
Oh, boy, that stuff is good.
Their restaurant's fabulous.
Yeah, we've got a lot of good eateries in Howell.
Yeah.
So.
All right. Well, thanks.
Thanks. Good to see you guys here.
Yeah. So we're still here at the Home and Garden Show in Howell, and we are with Tom
Senior.
Tom Senior from Lakeside Service Company, Heating, Cooling, and Plumbing. And you guys are big.
We are actually largest in Livingston County.
Yeah.
And we're nationally recognized.
Are you?
Yes.
For
heating and cooling.
So how long have you been coming to the home show, doing the home show? Probably forever, right?
Yeah, forever. Yeah, we've been in the business since 1983.
And where's your
we're located on old US 23 in Brighton.
Okay.
Just north of Grand River.
So what's the, you got a little tip you can tell anybody about any things that you do? Just a little quick. Maybe cooling's coming up.
You know, we got the cooling season coming up. What's big right now is a lot of energy audits. A lot of people are interested in saving additional money off their utility bills and stuff like that. So we do actually home energy audits. We also do a complete line of plumbing, hot water heaters, water softeners, as well as air conditioners and furnaces.
Cool. Well, thanks for talking to us.
All right. You're welcome.
Okay.
You have a great day.
Yeah.
All right.
We're at the art show part of the Livingston County Home and Garden Show, and we're here with Sam Hutchinson. She's a Pinckney High Schooler, right?
Yeah.
And this is your first art show,
right? Yes, it is. Yeah.
Yeah. So have you always liked art?
Yeah. Ever since I was little, I love painting and drawing and whatever.
Yeah. And I bet you get an A in art.
Yeah.
You know what? I got an A in art, too, when I was in school.
Yeah.
So what do you think of the show so far?
I think it's awesome. I met a lot of really cool people here, and yeah, it's exciting.
So are you selling pieces?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
I sold like 9 so far.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
What's the highest price one that you sold?
Probably like $45 or something.
That's so cool. You sold 9 of them?
Mm-hmm. Well,
good for you. So what inspires you to do these? I mean, what do you do? What's your favorite thing as far as art? I mean, is it watercolor?
I like painting in acrylic. I mostly like flowers and stuff. It just kind of like calms me down, soothes me when I'm going through something or, you know. Yeah. I just always loved it. It makes me happy.
Yeah, I write, so I know what you mean. When I write about everything. Everything inspires me.
Mm-hmm.
So did you sell any of these?
I sold this one and that one.
Oh, they're great.
Thank you.
Okay, well, good luck to you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, we're with Pat here. She's the president of the Howell Chamber, and you guys helped put this on, right?
We have been doing the Livingston County Home and Garden Show for 53 years.
Yeah, that's what I saw when I Googled it, that it was like this is the 53rd year.
It is amazing. It started out 53 years ago in the Howell Armory and then moved here to this great facility when this school opened in the early 80s.
Where was the Howell Armory? It's not there anymore, right?
Oh, yeah.
It is?
It's absolutely. It's the National Guard Armory. It's in the city. I can't think of the name of the street, but it's there. It's sort of adjacent to the Pepsi plant and a side street.
Oh, okay. So this is, I've been coming here for quite a few years myself now, and this seemed to be really busy this year.
Today is a real busy day.
Don't you think the food court draws?
Oh my gosh, Taste of Livingston County, you mean?
Oh, yeah,
that's huge. People love to try all those samples with fantastic restaurants.
It is the greatest thing.
It's the best lunch you'll have all year.
Lunch, dinner, and breakfast the next day.
Yeah, we got smart. We actually now offer takeout containers, so you can have.
Oh, that's right. That's right. You do.
Yeah. But it's mostly all about home improvement here. And this is the time of year that people are looking for
all this stuff.
They're
windows.
Oh, yeah. It's funny, after the snow melts, you look at your house and go, ew.
I didn't know if you noticed, but it's snowing today.
Well, yes, but it's not sticking.
No, I know.
Yeah, I know. I know. It snowed last night with the opening of the show. So
that's what I love about Michigan, though.
Oh, you never know.
Yeah.
You never know what it's going to be.
So you got some sponsors you probably want to thank, right, Pat?
Oh, we'd love to thank our sponsors because we couldn't do the show without it. So Heartland Insurance is our major sponsor and has been our major sponsor for a few years. Mm-hmm. They've actually been bringing Renee Chudkowski in to do demos, food demos.
She's doing one at 3 over there.
Yep. And our media sponsor is the Livingston Daily, and they've been a partner with us for years. And lots of other sponsors, and of course we couldn't do it without the great exhibitors. But they tell us that we put money in their pockets, so we're glad to do it.
Yep. It's a great way. I was just saying that it's just a great way for people to come and meet a lot of these local business people and get all their information and deals probably they're offering.
There's a ton of home show deals out there. Yep. Absolutely. Yep.
Oh, again, this has been a great home show.
We've been thrilled, and we have a bunch of volunteers. We have a bunch of our members who are on the home show committee, and they do a fantastic job for us, and they're manning the doors and they're selling the tickets, so we can't do this alone.
It takes a team.
Absolutely.
Well, thanks, Pat.
Thank you very much. Appreciate you coming out.
We're wrapping up here now with G1NBC and what's happening right now at the Livingston County Home Show here in Howell. It's just, if you haven't been to this, try to make it next year because it's worth coming just to eat the food in the food court. I can hardly walk. And it's a great way to come and meet all the local businesses around the area and get deals and find out what they're about and see demonstrations. And make sure you make it next year, and please share the video. If you see this on Facebook or wherever you see it, share it. And remember that we're all what we eat. Love and peace. That's what's happening right now with Denise. I love a hot truck. This is Denise Watts with whatshappeningrightnow.com. That's WATTS, happeningrightnow.com. Every business should have a video up of their business. Give me a call. Thanks.